بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وكنا This is only on a 5-string guitar because one of the strings snapped off. What can I say? If a star fell on the Zionist state. That's not the start. Sorry, let's start again. What can I say? If the earth left its geomagnets, and what would affect the metal and conducive electronics? Metal would become as light as cornflakes, and all circuits in the world would be void. The aspect of negative turning into positive, and the positive turning into negative. We'll have untold number of things to think about. If a star fell on the Zionist state, as it fell on the little colonialist pig farm, it shattered into millions of meteorites, and the Palestinians were reminded of the batte they used to throw at those metal evil soldiers with guns and bombs and tanks, which led to the exodus out of the Holy Land when they felt the terror. A white man became an evil Gog and their original country became a Gog. If the moon was shining at night, to watch the black man take up the strength from the sword, to annihilate the wicked, disbelieving, tyrannical white supremacists, who cannot hide behind the Star Wars present moment defense and the guns and armies, and claim they are hard as rock. Destined place and fell and flipped its magnetic line and brought about a storm of meteorites to earth to land on those who thought God's hands were tied up. And then God sent his messenger or his servant Zulkarnain to settle the kingdom of God.